I'm concerned about this project, Dr. Wu. The city doesn't even know that we're working on this here. Any sort of accidental release could lead to terrible casualties.
Listen, Amtower, those are the kinds of thoughts you'd best keep to yourself. There isn't going to be an accidental release. Now do your job.
So, what are you guys cooking up here?
I swear I didn't know Oscorp even had a chemical weapons division. You have to believe me.
Chemical weapons? That's a definite no-no. Especially if this is Goblin's one-stop weapon shop.
There's nothing I can do. The research is too heavily protected.
That's where I come in. I'll take care of those chemicals. Just tell me what to do.
It's fairly complicated, so for now, just find one of the control rooms that oversee chemical injections into the central vat. I'll give you a radio so that we can communicate once you get there. Be careful.
Thanks, Doc.
Watch out for patrols in the corridors. You can't let them spot you. Spider-Man, you're getting close to the first control room you need to enter. Keep your eyes open. All right, listen carefully. There are four control rooms, like the one you're in, that control chemical injections into the central vat. You have to activate them in the correct sequence, or you'll release the chemicals.
It's something I want to avoid.
After you activate the chemical injectors in the first two control rooms, you'll have to go into the central chamber and start the injection process. Then go back and repeat the process for the last two control rooms.
I am so sick of these double shifts.
Hey, Doc. There are two control terminals here. Which one do I use?
I'm not sure. Look around. Maybe there's something near the terminal that will help.
Yet?
Sorry, Spidey. Just doing my job.
What's Spider-Man doing here?
Go to alert!
Thank you.
Doc, this door is locked.
Let me look into it. Spider-Man, be careful. Dr. Rue, the head of the project, seems to have figured out that something is wrong. He's headed your way. You'll need to get the key from him. He's the only one who has it.
The super soldiers have been activated. I knew something was wrong.
We'll be right back.